That's gonna be the screenshot. Talk about doing it on the video itself. You have to click.